So, there are two reasons I'm making this video. One, because I wrote myself into a corner with the new what if and need to take a step back. Two, because I recently fell into a nostalgia spiral of Skylanders. And because Skylander Boy and Girl were a huge part of my Skylanders experience, they were also a part of that nostalgia spiral. I'm listening to my childhood favorite songs made by them as I am writing the beginning of this script. But when I expected it to just be nostalgia goggles while the songs are actually really bad, I was pleasantly surprised. So this video is going into why that is, or at least why I think so. I don't know the general public perception of these songs, but I imagine not a lot of people like them. Also, if I sound a bit tired today, just ignore that. I don't know what's going on today. Now, I'm not saying these songs are objectively good. That is definitely not true. It's more how they're good on an emotional level. Why did I think that was a good wording of it? Which is what this section of the video is about. It's very clear that Skylander Dad, the one who manages the channel, writes the songs and basically does all the adult stuff, knows exactly what these songs are going to be. It would be incredibly difficult, maybe impossible, to make the songs based around these topics objectively good. So what does he do? He leans into it. He knows they aren't going to be good, so he leans into the childish, cringy nature of what it is. These songs frequently go into strange tangents, like how it was Chaos's birthday for the text song, and how in the water song, Light Core Chase, a literal toddler at the time, got his own section where he sang his own toddler version of the song, backed up by his family. These songs don't try to be any more than what they are, and there's a beautiful simplicity in that. Something that honestly makes sense considering why these songs are being done in the first place. If you watched the first video the channel ever made, which I only recently watched myself, it's not any big channel introduction, it's not gameplay, it's just a kid showing off his Skylander collection. The channel was never meant to be more than just a dad hanging out and having fun with his kids. This is shown in the Life Element song in a brief starting skit where it's shown that the Life Element song was Lexi's idea. And if you don't believe that because it was just an opening skit, I implore you to watch their 2014 Christmas song. The video is literally one of those put your family's face in things with a bunch of Skylanders villains, with a complete nonsense song about Chaos's brother learning to love Christmas after Chaos was caught in Traptanium. This song is utter nonsense. The only reason you would want to make it is because you want to. All of these songs are just to have fun, which is why they haven't done all the elements yet. Any other channel would have made songs for all of the elements, despite Activision not producing Skylanders games anymore. But they didn't, simply because it's not something they want to do. They still haven't done an air element or earth element rap. Because of all of that, there's a childlike innocence to them. These videos are like if you gave a child who wanted to have fun a half-decent editor and guidance on how to make it at least halfway good, and left everything up to them. Then there's the fact that the instrumentals and tunes are actually amazing. I got chills listening to the Water Element song. And even though the lyrics are mostly nonsense and or cringy in a fun way, the tunes and the way they put the lines together line up to get them stuck in your head. Even with the lyrics, I seriously recommend listening to these songs for this reason alone. They're seriously a fun listen, so just so you know what I'm talking about, here are some of my favorites.
It's the motion of the potion, new concoctions, master chemist, he's going all in, bringing a bottle of pain to his foes, shake it till the bottle explodes. Speaking of bottles, I see some ultimate rockets and four orbs going towards a swarm of cyclopses. It's Nandini, Abracadabra, put you in a trance enchantment, she's a dazzler. She brings the noise with her poison blades, and Scarlet would like to know if you have any last wishes today. You know who? Yeah, it's Zoog, a little similar with the fungal bloom, but ain't nothing cute about his mortar bomb. Pursue his soul gem, and there'll be more to come. With the MIRV, shells exploded to three. Shrapnel blasting enemies back fast with a cactus that grows in the same spot that it crashed in. Wow, straight to the pow. Target locking when Series 2 is in the house. Bamboo-yah, take that now. We swapping, no stopping, interlocking bottoms with dots, and we creating new combinations. 258 plus ways to make it. We swapping, no stopping, interlocking bottoms with dots, and we creating new combinations. 258 plus ways to make it. Ha 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 ha. Nah, now you don't want none of the water Skylanders, cause oh no, here they come.
What is it?
The fossil fuel, they'll turn to monsters. Hold on, cause the soul gem is too cool. Hot rod, vroom, vroom. We playing with fire, and enemies will get burned. Who you gonna tell you the pledge? It's your turn. It's your turn. It's the F-F-I-R-E. Fire, fire. Who you gonna be? It's the F-F-I-R-E. Fire, fire. Bring that heat. It's official.
We trap it, put them in the holding. Skylanders Bow got a name, now we know it. We rezone it, take over control it. Walls closing in on the foes, now they choking. We trap it, put them in the holding. Skylanders Bow got a name, now we know it. We rezone it, take over control it. Walls closing in on the foes, now they choking.
So cruiser, cruiser, listen up. Don't you threaten my pack, or I'll throw you up in that villain vault to never come back. And then I'll have the dinosaur guard the door, and if you try to get out, give a mighty roar. And if you escape, you won't get far, cause his missiles won't miss you at all. So tell your friends they best behave, or else Countdown's babies are having a play date here. You don't wanna make him red, cause if his head rolls off, it'll drop you dead.
Just run away from his sun lasers, and his shields will block from any move you make, yeah. But when he drops them crystal shards, pop him right back, then destroy his guard. Box him, knock him, rock him, sock him, drop him, put a light trap in, bam, now we got him.
And they'll be ready any night, any day. If you rep any one of them, then let us know who you play. Portal Masters unite, let's get ready to invade, and throw your hands up for the D-A-R-K. Besides chompies in a path, yeah, yeah.
While we bouncing on mushrooms,
going over speed, boosting the pads.
Don't get mad when we crush you,
or we can take it to the back of a dragon.
Pick a course, it don't really matter to me.
I'm in first, pick up pace, you lacking.
I'm in the fast lane, get it over.
Everyone bow action, you know what the class is. Bow slinger, archer marks unlock.
Let there be rock.
I won't.
Overall, the videos are just good fun. At the very least, they'll drive you crazy, far less than hearing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star again for the 1,000th time, which I imagine a lot of parents would be grateful for. Walking down this nostalgia trip, was amazing for me. If you were doubtful before, I hope you're willing to give these absurd songs a chance. Anyway, at the beginning of this video, I mentioned that I wrote myself into a corner working on the new What If. So, I have decided to hire a writing consultant. In the description, as usual, there's a link to my Discord server. If you're interested, hop on the server and DM me. If you get the job, you'll be paid $10 for every video you help with increasing amounts once my videos get monetized. You'll also be credited as whatever you like, if you even want to be credited at all. You'll mostly be helping with situations like the one I'm in now, as well as being someone to bounce ideas off of. If you need a bit of extra cash for an admittedly pretty small amount of effort, please consider DMing me on Discord and maybe you'll get the job. As for the obligatory plugs, please like, subscribe, and comment. If you have some spare money, the link to my Patreon is down in the description. At the $2 tier, you can get behind the scenes and multiple extras. At the $4 tier, you get sneak peeks and a chance to influence future videos. At the $6 tier, you get early access to premiered videos. If that sounds like a pretty good deal, please consider pledging. Until next time, I hope you enjoyed the video. Matatere!